Bienvenidos! Welcome to San Antonio Palopó, located on the beautiful Lago de Atitlan. Only a short pickup truck ride away from Panajachel, San Antonio boasts a way of life and culture unique to itself. Here, color dominates all. The walls and roofs of the town are brilliantly colored, almost outshining the beautiful vista that looms right behind them. The townspeople's clothing seems to absorb the colors of the environment, taking in the deep blue pigments of Lake Atitlan's water and the shimmering gold from the reflecting crests of its waves. Most importantly, the colors of San Antonio are most vivid in its people, whose personalities are brightly painted with kindness, hospitality, and laughter. The culture of San Antonio is as rich as the scenic world in which it resides in. Immediately upon entering San Antonio Palopó, you can feel the immense sense of community that this small town exudes. The people are kind and welcoming, taking pride in their town and the unique heritage in which it rose from. Yet, the town and its people radiate a sense of calm, only accentuated by the mirroring serenity of Atitlan's waters. Like the lake and its surrounding volcanoes, the people exude a dignified, humble confidence. Amidst the calm and tranquility, they stand tall and proud, bold in declaring the presence of their heritage for all who come to see it. Amongst these traditions is a type of weaving and textile pattern that is unique to San Antonio Palopó, a pattern that illustrates San Antonio's history, lineage, and culture. This intrinsic pride in these textiles and everything they represent have become the common factor between all of San Antonio's citizens. Therefore, the strong communal bond actually serves to drive and motivate most of the townspeople into action. Hence, weaving has become a unified passion for the people of San Antonio. Just by looking up the hill, you will see giant mills spinning threads in the homes of hundreds of local townspeople, each advocating their dedication to San Antonio's proud mantra. Most importantly, however, is the community's eagerness to share this pride with visitors. City administrators were no exception to this, fervent and excited to share the genuine fondness for San Antonio.
More than anything, we maintain our cultures and traditions from past times. Also, for this place, everyone gets a direct view of the lake. It's because of the incline, the form of geography present here in the town. On this side, you get a view of the lake. On the other side, you get a view of the lake. Tourists come here and realize that they have visited for the tourism, but only for a short time because they flock more towards a place like Panajachel, which is more commercial, while San Antonio offers a more tranquil place. Here, more than anything, we provide a new image, another panorama, another idea.
There are many binding factors between the San Antonio locals, but nothing brings neighbors together more than their passion for weaving and a desire to keep alive generations-old traditions. Here stands the motivation for Cooperativa Integral in San Antonio. The cooperative builds on the intricate skills that exist within the local population and exemplifies the unique traits of the village by the lake. The strong sense of community innate to San Antonio and a unified passion for weaving has brought together over 140 individuals, both men and women, to form the highly successful cooperative. These men and women are highly involved in all aspects of the weaving process, from management and marketing to production and distribution. These talented men and women weave to support their families. They weave to share their heritage, and they weave to take advantage of their unique and highly marketable skills. Thanks to the co-op, these families do not have to worry about when their next meal is coming, because rather than just having a job during the harvest season, they have a job all year long. The cooperative is a focal point of the entire community. Everyone is either part of the group or has family or close friends in the co-op. It is a driving economic force in almost all of the local families, as well as the growing tourist industry in San Antonio.
One of the pinpoint men behind the success of the San Antonio Cooperative is Antonio Perez Perez, the current manager. Antonio has helped build up the Weaving Co-op for many years, helping pick a picturesque central location for the base of operations in the community center halfway up the hill from the lake. Antonio is well-liked throughout San Antonio and clearly knows the community well. He has lived on the shores of Lake Atitlan his entire life. Antonio is one of the many empowered individuals of San Antonio.
This cooperative was started by 3 or 4 people, but now sustains the lives of 140 associates, half being women, the other half men. This cooperative has helped the community and its associates by changing their agricultural careers and incorporating weaving, giving them an income year-round. Many plants, such as onions, can only be planted once a year. So what do you do for the rest of the year? Before the integration of the cooperative, it was necessary to go to the coast, to the farm specifically, to find work there. This work only lasted around a month, and then there was nothing for the rest of the year. This struggle for work eventually led to the idea of creating a cooperative. Now most workers work at home, where they are able to stay together and weave at home, making a sustainable living for the entire year. The economy is a little better than before, thanks to this cooperative. For now, I have a couple of goals for the cooperative. One is to create a grand demonstrative woven piece to put in the cooperative. I also would like to build a large workspace to have more weaving machines and sewing machines so that we'd be able to demonstrate to tourists the whole weaving process.
Currently, 152 families are supported by the cooperative thanks to people like Antonio. Antonio works one-on-one with all of the men and women in the cooperative. Each has a unique background, a unique story, and a unique motivation for joining the cooperative. Let's take a look at some of these individuals. This is Santa. She is an 11-year-old girl who has lived in San Antonio her entire life. Her father has worked for the co-op, specifically with the Footloom, since 1989. His success in the co-op has given him the ability to send his 11-year-old daughter to school. Santa is proud of her education. She loves school, and her favorite subject is math. Santa has been and remains an inspiration to her father's hard work at the Weaving Co-op. This is Gabriel and Petrona. Gabriel and Petrona have been married for 33 years and are both a part of the Weaving Co-op. They have 3 children, 2 of which successfully live on their own, and one that is soon to follow in her siblings' footsteps and is currently studying in the 5th grade in Sololá. Gabriel and Petrona have acted as role models for their children, providing an example of the benefits of hard work. This is Santos. Santos juggles being a father to 6 children while remaining an integral member of the Weaving Co-op. 4 of his children are successfully living on their own, while 11-year-old Daniela Alejandra and 9-year-old Santos David are currently students. Despite Santos's quiet demeanor, his pride shows through his children and through his work. And these are the stories of just a few of the over 140 families that are affiliated with this cooperative. By supporting Cooperativa Integral, you are supporting the lives of many people. You are supporting the life of San Antonio Palopó. So, welcome. Welcome to a place where the colors seem to reflect off the lake and onto the walls. Welcome to a place where the attire of the town is as vivid as its personalities. Welcome to a place of inspiration and allure, of pride and of ambition. Welcome to San Antonio Palopó.